G'day, I'm Shannon from Gippsland Pest Management. I'm here to talk about birds getting in newer homes like this one here. Colorbond roofs have a tendency to get birds in the corners. So the best solution for this is these brush guards. You can get them from Bunnings, they're really cheap, they're about $12. And the advantage to them is they bend in half. So you can slide these into the gutters and remove them, clean all the leaves and gutter muck out of them, and then put them back when needed. So all we need to do is get up safely on the ladder, of course, place these inside the gutters, and then remove them when gutters need to be cleaned, and then insert them back again. If birds, as it's the season for bird, if birds are already in the roof, listen for the young. If there's young in the roof, let the season pass and then place the gutter guards in. Don't do it straight away, because if the birds are still in there, you're just going to trap them and the young are going to die. There's no real easy way of getting into that corner without having to take the roof off. And just like anything, once it's down, if you pull it apart, it may not go back together the way you decided it would. So anyway, just a little bit of advice. These, you can get it from Bunnings again. These brush guards will go into the gutters and stop the birds getting in there. It's only the external corners on a home that you have this problem with. The internal corners generally don't get birds into them. So have a good day. Okay, so now we're safely up on a ladder. We're just going to talk about where this problem comes from with the birds getting into the roof. If we look at it here on the corner, we can see that this is the area where they get in. One side here is nice and tight, but if we look on the other side here, it's very loose, and they can get in under this section here. It's only a very small area that they get in, but they do get in here. So all we're going to do is put this little corner in there, and that'll stop them coming in. As you can see here, we've got the gutter guard in here, and it goes all the way in. And even though this is still loose, they can't get past these spikes. As you can see, it's not loose further down here. It's only this area right on the corner here. And there's timbers that run up like that. So you can't really get in there from the inside to take any birds out. So you want to really do this proofing before the birds get into the roof.